This is the second annual Lift Raft Debate. Last year, the first department to win was the Department of Biological Sciences. And that has earned them a seat on this panel again tonight with some new contenders from chemistry, English, history. Who won tonight? Two-time Lift Raft champion is Would you like to give us some an acceptance speech?
I only have one. I was always serious. I'd throw everybody out of the boat and take these people. That's an acceptance speech. Yeah, folks, my only comment is, there's what you think you like, and there's what you're gonna end up doing, and end up liking. I'm serious, I hated English as an undergraduate. I now make a living doing writing and reading. Thank you, God, somebody made me take that stuff. Chemistry, I'm sorry, Paul Adams and I, our research, it's a little different. It's not that different. It's very hard to say biology and chemistry when the two are like this. And every night, I'm sorry, I watch the History Channel. Exactly. So my point is, to be successful when you get out of here, you think you want to be a doc, you think you want to be a whatever you want to be, and then you find out you're doing 5 or 8 different things, and the things that you never even thought about are actually what you enjoy in your job. It's that nucleus of multiple disciplines mixed together that's going to make you successful and make you enjoy yourself. So just remember that.
Let's give a big thank you to all of our faculty contenders for taking a night to come out here and put themselves.